Well, they do need the 7 points. Here comes Ollie Jarvis late on the brakes. Now, Lynn's not going to take this lying down. He's off the road. They're both off the road coming out of turn five. And the better run from Alex Lynn, but he was outside the track limits as he did it. Jarvis across the nose of Alex Lynn again to take the race lead. And as long as he can get the car stopped.